Dylan, I'm so sorry. I panicked.
Dylan, I've got 911 on the phone.
Bella,
you okay? You and I are gonna talk. You all right?
I'm fine, Dad. Calm down.
I'm sorry, Bella. I tried to stop.
I know. It's okay.
No, it sure as hell is not okay.
Dad, it wasn't his fault.
He could have been killed. You understand that?
Yes, but I wasn't, so.
You can kiss your license goodbye.
I heard the chief's daughter was here.
Oh, Dr. Cohen.
Charlie? I got this one, Jackie. Isabella.
Bella.
Well, Bella, looks like you took quite a spill. How do you feel?
Good.
Look here. You might experience some post-traumatic stress or disorientation, but your vitals look good. No signs of any head trauma. I think you'll be just fine.
I'm so sorry, Bella. I'm really...
You know, it would have been a whole lot worse if Edward wasn't there. He knocked me out of the way.
Edward? Your boy?
Yeah, it was amazing. I mean, he got to me so fast, he was nowhere near me.
Sounds like you were very lucky.
Charlie?
I gotta go sign some paperwork. You should probably call your mom.
You tell her. Oh, she's probably just freaking out.
What was I supposed to do? I'm not gonna let her die.
This isn't just about you. It's about all of us.
I think we should take this to my office.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Rosalie? What?
How did you get over to me so fast?
I was standing right next to you, Bella.
No. You were next to your car, across the lot.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Bella, you're, You hit your head. I think you're confused.
I know what I saw.
What exactly was that?
You stopped the van. You pushed it away with your hand.
Well, nobody's gonna believe you. So.
I wasn't gonna tell anybody. I just need to know the truth.
Can't you just thank me and get over it?
Thank you.
You're not gonna let this go, are you?
No.
Well, then I hope you enjoy this appointment.